Glamorous Journals.
So we are back with another haul, and this time it is Miniso haul. This is the part 2 of the Miniso haul. We have done a part 1 a while ago when Miniso was newly launched. So this time we again got some small things. So without any further ado, let's get started. So first, let's appreciate our dressing sense today. We
look colorful.
Summer vibes.
So the first thing that I have is the Blackhead Scruber. This retails for 190 rupees and it has two scrubbers in it. One is in my shower already. I've used it. I love it so much. And I think I've shown it in one of the videos. We've done like a video in which I show you how to get rid of your blackheads instantly. And this is a life savior. If you get your hands on this, make sure you purchase it. It is so, so good. And I purchased it very randomly. Like I was like, chalo, theek hai, let's try it. It's very affordable and it actually works. So amazing. And also, Miniso is not really available online, I guess. They have stores in Lokhandwala, Infinity 2, RCT Mall. Yeah, I think these are the three in the suburbs.
I got a cute little mirror for myself. So this is how it looks. This mirror is very handy to me as a makeup artist and as an influencer. So when we are recording videos, we need two mirrors, you know, when we are doing our makeup or something like that. And as a makeup artist, because I sometimes go to places, you know, where the mirror is very far or there is no neat mirrors or there is no mirrors. I have done makeup on roads and something like that. So yeah, this is the time this really comes in handy. It is very nice. Again, very sasta. I guess it was around 270 rupees. So yeah.
Then the next product that I have is a nail paint. It is their water-based nail polish and I don't know if they have any shade name to it. Let me check. No, they don't have any shade name, but it's this silvery goldenish glitter nail paint, and this is a peel off nail paint. So I have not tried anything like that as of now, so let's see how that works. But this is originally for 190 rupees, but I got it on sale. I got it for 90 rupees, which I think is super nice. I think Colourbar also has like a peel off nail paint thingy, which is for like 300 rupees and this is for 90. And if this works, then why not? The color is so pretty and they had a lot of options to choose from as well. So yeah, that's what I got and I'm super excited to try it.
Thing which I have is a pocket perfume, and this is in the fragrant Heart Secret. Oh my god, I absolutely love this fragrance. It is very sweet. Urvi does not like it much, but I love it. I love fruity, you know, florally fragrances, and this one lasts for a long period of time, which is very nice. Again, this is not very expensive. It is around 250 to 300 rupees. It is obviously very travel friendly. That's about it.
And Miniso has some really cool variety of sunglasses, and this is what I got. It goes so well with my outfit, right? These are really nice cat eye, so not exactly cat eye, but they have this pointy edge and a round base to it, and it looks so nice. It is actually yellow. It's not clear, and it is clear, but it has a yellow tint to it. Very apt for summers, and I really like it, and they are oversized, so it sort of looks really good with my huge ass round face. And this was for, I guess, 350 or 400 rupees if I'm not wrong, but the quality is so good. It does not feel clumsy or cheap or anything, so I really like that and I got this.
Which I have to thank Urvi for this, because she suggested me to buy this. I usually don't go with such big sunglasses, but
it's sort of a chotu version of this. The shape is very similar, but tell me guys if she looks good in this or not. Let us know in the comments below. You know, when she wears like an outfit according to it, it looks so nice. She doesn't wear anything funky like this, so I told her to get it.
Again, this was for around 250 to 300 rupees.
Then the last product that I have is a makeup product. It's their automatic eyebrow pencil in the shade gray. I think they have only 2 to 3 shades, which is still okay for an eyebrow pencil. Not that bad, not that good. Yeah. It has a spoolie on one side. This retails for 190 rupees and it has a retractable pencil on the other side. And I really like the pencil. It's very fine and it's very decently pigmented. It's not very, very pigmented that you'll go crazy with it. So for beginners, it's very nice. It's affordable as well. The only thing I don't like about it is that it does not come with a cap on a pencil end. So it's like open, it's just open like this. I can't really complain for 190 bucks, but for hygiene purposes I think they should have had a cap here. But again, the packaging looks very nice. It has this golden gray ombre going on, which I really like. And this is a really good pencil.
So as you guys know, I love all the fruity fresh smells. I got something new, something similar to that, and this is the body mist. This is the cucumber refreshing body mist. As summers are here, I really needed this. Again, this was for around 350 rupees if I'm not wrong. This smells really nice. The smell does not last for a really long period, but it's a body mist. I don't think usually body mist lasts for a long period of time, but very refreshing. So after my shower, I like to take one more bath with this. This is really nice. So that's it.
Guys, these are all the products that we got from Miniso. We hope you guys enjoyed this, and if you did, then
don't forget to like, share and subscribe to our channel. Also click on the bell icon there to get notified every time we upload a video,
and we shall see you all super duper soon. Till then, take care. Bye.